Thank you, everybody, for being here today. And first thing I want to say is thank you to everybody who came out last night to our silent auction that we held at Rochester Salvage and Supply. Had a fantastic turnout for that. I know plenty of people walked away with some great art items. And if you maybe saw something that you didn't quite bid on, we will have a second chance auction going on next week. So do keep an eye on your email for that. For those of you I have not met, my name is Sean Hayes. I'm the executive director here at Paint Creek Center for the Arts, and I appreciate everybody being here for our 2023 student and faculty show. We did receive some support on this show. First, our gallery sponsor for tonight is Fraza. They are a forklift company based here in Rochester Hills, and they love supporting the community, so we're very grateful for their support tonight. We also received some support from a company that, as artists, you're probably a bit more familiar with, Blix. Jenny's going to tell you a little bit more about how they supported us in a moment. But I just want to say, with this show in particular, it's really great to see because this is our student faculty show, so everybody's been taking classes here over the past year, and I see a lot of faces come in and out, but I don't always get to see what they're working on. And seeing some of these finished products now is just very impressive to see the quality of work that our students are putting out there. So very grateful to see that. Appreciate everybody being here. If you do see prices on any of the tags, those items are for sale. Just seek out Jenny and she can give you more information on how you can purchase those. But with that, I do want to hand it over to Jenny. She's got some things to tell you about our Giving Tuesday campaign.
My name is Jenny and I'm the gallery manager here at Paint Creek Center for the Arts. I also just wanted to say congratulations to all the students and faculty members that made it into the show this year. This is my 7th student and faculty show with Paint Creek Center for the Arts, and I know I've mentioned to a few of you as you've dropped off pieces for this, but this is one of my favorite shows to put together for you guys. Many of you have been here as long as I have, and to just watch your skills and your progress grow every single year, it is so heartwarming, and I'm not gonna cry. But anyway, so Giving Tuesday. So Giving Tuesday is a worldwide campaign for fundraising for nonprofits of all sizes and all kinds. And this year, Paint Creek decided to do the Giving Tuesday campaign in support of the gallery. So that's incredibly important. Some of you may know that we received a Best Gallery of Detroit 2023 award a couple months back from Our Detroit magazine. So incredibly proud of that accomplishment for us. So we're going to kind of keep building on the momentum there. So we're raising funds to get us new pedestals, help improve the walls, potentially take down the carpeting on the wall. Let's get weird. Lighting. So we're raising funds for that, and you can do that now all the way through December 28th. There are postcards all across the building that are like this. You probably received one as well. So if you don't want to donate tonight, you can always donate at any time by using the QR code on the back. And then I did want to quickly build on that as well. Going back to our sponsorship from Blix Art Supplies, Art Materials, excuse me. If you were to donate $5 towards the Giving Tuesday campaign today while we're here, you will be entered into a drawing for a $100 gift card courtesy of Blix. And you get to make a cute little framed piece of artwork. So we'll hang that up and show off everybody who supported us. So yes, thank you guys again for coming. We're really excited to have you here for this show. Just as a last note here, downstairs is our holiday art market kicking off as well tonight. So we have refreshments in the North Studio. There's a free art craft for anyone to do as well. So I hope you enjoy your time here. We really, really appreciate your involvement here with Paint Creek. Thank you.